Good morning, Chesning High School. These are your student announcements for Tuesday, May 16th, 2023. I'm Drew Vogler.
And I'm Logan Folk.
The lunch menu for today is...
nachos, burrito, refried beans, and cantaloupe, which is pretty much like a watermelon, but not really. Happy birthday to...
Quentin Everett.
Gabby Grover.
And Annabelle Peters.
Have a fantastic day.
I'm running for student council. I benefit my class by putting them first and making more opportunities for them. I'm a part of Key Club. I want to run so I can make high school as memorable as I can. My specific goals for student council is to make events fun and put people first. Vote for Christian!
Hi, my name is Gabby and I'm running for student council. I would help my class plan new events and activities to make school fun.
I'm involved in dance classes and dance competitions.
I want to run so I can be involved with the school club.
One specific goal is to plan fun events.
Good morning, CHS. We are here with
Miranda.
And what will you be running for?
I'm going to be running for a class officer position again.
Taxes are getting very high this season, Chesnang. What are you going to do about it, MJ?
I'm going to lower the taxes.
Why should we vote for you?
You should vote for me again because I've been in this position for 2 years, and I have my responsibilities down pat. I've proven my organization and devotion to this class for 2 years, through early morning meetings, time spent collecting dues, organizing homecoming t-shirts, countless texts with our officers and our advisor, and many hours brainstorming for the prom we are planning.
MJ, we know you're terrific at sports. Want to tell us what you're involved in?
I play softball, volleyball, and I guess I'm running track now. I'm part of NHS and Youth Ambassador Program. I'm also part of the Goats Club. You guys already know, Mr. Spatzel's Entrepreneurship Club, and I'm also the current class president.
Okay, MJ, why are you running?
I'm running again because I have the experience of being a class officer. I enjoy being able to help my class, and I'm looking forward to giving the people a voice about upcoming events like our upcoming prom and homecoming. Vote Miranda for class officer because I have proven through 2 years of service to the class that I can do this and I can do it well. I would love the opportunity to work for you guys hard for you guys again.
Vote for MJ.
My name is whatever you decide.
Good morning, CHS.
I'm here with
Claudia Kenny.
Hey, Claudia, what are you running for and why?
I'm running to be a class officer. I have been vice president for the past 2 years and have been working hard to make our class have the best high school experience.
How are you going to benefit your class?
As vice president for the past 2 years, I have organized and planned homecoming events such as the class banner. I've sold class shirts, collected dues, and been to the school way too early for morning meetings. The officers and I have began planning and organizing our junior prom, so that's super exciting. And being a class officer holds many responsibilities and obligations. I believe I can fulfill the job of a class officer while prioritizing the voice of my class.
I know you're a queen, but what else are you involved in?
I love staying active within school and outside of school as well. So I'm a competitive dancer, I play softball, I compete in MAO pageants. I'm also a part of NHS, Entrepreneurship Club, band, and I have volunteered for many hours in my community. All of these opportunities have taught me many important leadership skills that I can use to be a strong class representative.
What's the point of you running?
This year is going to be a big year for us, Class of 2025. As prom is right around the corner, it takes many hours of planning and preparation to make it our best year yet. Not only for the Class of 2025, but also for the soon-to-be seniors, as it is their last prom. I think it's so important to have class input on the decisions the class officers and I make, so we will be sure to send out class surveys and Google Forms to the Class of 24 and 25. If I'm elected again, you can count on me to give students a chance to help make decisions for these big events. Remember to vote for me. I have proven my dedication to our class for the past 2 years and would love the opportunity to represent you again. Love you, CHS.
Vote Claudia! What are you running for and why?
I'm running to be in student council, and I want to be in it because I was already in it and I had a lot of fun and I want to do it again.
Okay. What are you involved in?
Student council, key club, NHS, and tennis.
How would you benefit your class?
I would benefit my class by being more creative and making new ideas and listening to them.
What are your specific goals for student council?
To have more ideas and be creative and have like different dress-up days and different assembly games so they're not repeated every year.
I like that one. And so I cried sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head and
my name is Truman Danick, and I'm running for class treasurer. I will benefit my class by helping set up prom, and I'll make sure all money is accounted for. I'm involved in track, soccer, and recently NHS, and I have been treasurer for 2 years. I've woken up early for officer meetings, and I have stayed up late to finish projects. I want to run because I want to continue to help out and make sure all the money is put to good use.
I'm ready for class officer. What's my goal for class office is to make sure every student's voice is heard and accounted for.
Hey, did you get your paper done on why you want to be class officer? Did you present it to the class?
Yeah, I'm ready. I want to run to plan big events like prom and graduation and help represent the needs and wants of my fellow peers.
Yeah, my vote.
So, what are you involved in? I'm involved in cross country, track, basketball, as well as yearbook.
I'm here with Ricky Baranza doing an interview for class officer, sponsored by Gatorade. Ricky, how would you benefit your class?
I would benefit my class because I can work well with the other officers to help the student voices get heard.
Well, that's a wrap.
Got a pleasure, Banks.
Vote Eric Baranzik for class officer.
What's up, CHS? Today we have...
Caleb Walker.
What class officer position are you running for?
I'm running for secretary, Ty.
Tight. Caleb, my buddy old pal, how are you going to benefit your class?
Well, Ty, I'm going to benefit my class by giving them a voice and helping them in various activities such as class prom, making banners, making shirts, and organizing class dues.
What a great guy. We all know that you're the track addict, Caleb, but what else do you do?
I run cross country, and next year I plan to play football.
True. Caleb, we already know that you really, really like to run, but why are you running for class officer?
Because I want to be more involved in my class's activities, and I want to make a baller prom.
That's a great reason. Make sure you vote for this guy.
Goodbye, CHS.
Have a great day.